Aston Martin DB10 used by Daniel Craig Inspector has been auctioned off at ₹23.96 crores. This DB10 was one of the two remaining cars which were left out at the 10 units built for the shoot in the film. The auction was done by Christie's in London after the car was donated to them by Aston Martin. The DB10 was purchased by an anonymous buyer for 21 lakhs British pounds, which comes to an approximate ₹20.67 crores excluding the buyer's fee. The entire amount including the buyer's fee will go to charity called Médecins Sans Frontières, MSF or Doctors Without Borders, which is a global humanitarian organization dedicated to providing medical care to victims of armed conflicts, epidemics and natural disasters.